The wind will carry it. The wind will carry it. That's maximum. You just shipped that, but have a look at that, how the wind has carried that.
The deeper. This time they set off straight away. It could be close. There's a big appeal. There's a sense from the Lions that they've got their man. And Hafeez, he looks to be accepting his fate. He's heading to the change room.
And it was Mohammad Hafeez's call. There you go. Just have a look how fast the ball was traveling. Got to the fielder in a flash and he released it. Oh, it's far, far out. Mohammad Hafeez. And he knew it. And it is an important wicket for the Lions.
Staley wants to go sharp, bowler's in, and is he going to come back for two? Yes, he is. That's going to be the 100. Wonderful, wonderful cricket from this man. He's been unbelievable. He's been in good form leading up to this game, and wonderful appreciation from his teammates in the dugout.
You'd have to go a long way to see a better innings. Appreciated by his teammates, Mr. Jange Khan there. Well played, young man. It's been a pleasure to watch. He's given us everything today. Scored all around the ground. You don't find...
This is some of his sweetest moments in his knock of 100. Which came with 58 balls. Both sides of the wicket. What he does is he identifies his areas and he sticks to them. That's what's been so good about him. Clinical. Some shots along the ground. When he wants to get aerial, he goes all the way. Oh, but he's gone offside. He's hit it flat all the way for six. That's gone like an absolute bullet on the offside. The bowler has the humor to chuckle at it, but I tell you, that's gone at such a rate towards the dugout. Flat all the way for six. So three sixes from him.